again. Come on. Fingers crossed. Yes. Please. No dropped frames. Got no dropped frames for the first 10 seconds. I think we're going to be okay. Right. Good lord. I'm not going to be happy doing that constantly, but you know what? If it works, then I guess that's what I'm doing. Let's get it loaded before I start rambling. Right. Yep. I've noticed in my streams that I'm looking a bit dim. And I don't just mean the way I usually am. I mean, like, in terms of lighting. So I've put a light on. And that'll hopefully remedy that issue. Right, I do have another plan. I have a plan. It's a very good plan, I swear. You may not think it is, but it is. I promise. We're just gonna sweep. Tactical battle imminent. We're just gonna do our best to get all the space taken over. So the enemy has no hope of ever fighting back.
Reporting, Commander. Moving ahead.
Oh, your fleet. Right, okay.
Adjusting course. A larger force doesn't always guarantee victory. Use tactics to your advantage and remove the defending position.
I know what I'm doing.
Proceed.
Shush.
Heading to destination.
I'm actually opening my gunner pot. Maybe I don't know what I'm doing.
Ooh. Enemy forces ahead.
Hello.
Target confirmed.
Take out the hangar. Quickly. What? What do you mean, no? We can get it done. Hang on. There we go. Get out of the hangar. Go on, get rid of the hangar. I need the hangar gone. Immediately. And then the proton torpedo launcher. And then we're fine. Put the hangar first. Uh-oh. Right, get rid of that, come on. Come on. There we go, now get rid of the bombers. Proton torpedo launcher. Go, 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 go. Oh, there's another set of bombs here. Get rid of that. There we go. And nicely done. We are now immune to damage, for all intents and purposes. They don't really have the firepower to break through our shields. That's not a bomber, that's okay. Give up the shield generator on that. Good. Now this thing can prevent us from hitting it. Very nice, very nice. So it's just those two left. In fact, we just need to destroy this, I think, and that should do it. Considering these are both, what they refer to. They're both coming out of the hangars. Oh, not as good anyway. There we go. Nicely done. I'm a winner. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Nice one. Yeah. Right, so now what we do is we go... You. Break one of you off. You come here. You build a space station there. You start building more. And then we move on. We'll just move straight to Tatooine. And we'll go around. Tactical battle. And we'll just keep doing that until we've got all the space. And then we can start taking over the ground forces. Oh, thank God, I thought it was going to crash there for a second.
We've located the enemy. Adjusting course.
Go!
For all power.
Destroying key elements of the enemy's forces is an optimal tactic.
Yeah.
Try to separate the defending units to pick them apart.
Ah, crap.
Let's do some damage.
Go on then.
This should give him a hard time.
There we go.
Target confirmed.
Ah, crap, more bombers.
I'll take care of
it. Little bombers. No, keep it hanging then. Destroy that hangar. Come on. Please. Pretty please. Uh oh, here come more bombers. Some damage is getting to the shields. Oh, the shields are gone now, so it doesn't matter. Go on, get rid of it. And that's that. Get rid of them. Proton torpedoes. Before they do damage. That's bombers running away up there, that's fine.
Target confirmed.
They're fighters, that's fine. There we go. We won.
Weapons armed.
I mean, there wasn't much they could have done, to be fair, but you know. There we go. And that one. And then just that one left. Just shoot the ship. And the bombers are coming back. No, they're not going to last very long at that rate. And there we go. Oh no, we got to get rid of him as well, haven't we?
Attacking.
Otherwise it doesn't count. There we go. Nice. Right, on to the next. I need
squadron reporting.
You,
construction come over here. Complete.
And you, come here.
On the move. T4B.
Tactical
ready.
Battle imminent.
Kashyyyk. Ah, okay. Oops. It's fine. We can take it back. My squadron. Another squadron of X-Wings. Oh dear.
Squadron reporting. We're going in. Plotting course. En route.
We are detecting multiple ships entering from hyperspace.
It's fine.
Be prepared to defend our position and repel the Imperials.
No, we're not going to do that. We're going to flee. Immediately.
Calculating jump to light speed.
There they are.
Uh-oh.
Throwing their fire.
Nice, okay. Made it. So they are running away. That's good.
Tactical battle imminent.
It's fine, because I can take over their places before they can rebuild the stuff they've lost. I can do more damage to them than they can recover from.
I read you.
Which is all I really need to do.
On the move.
Really.
We're advancing on the enemy stronghold. This presence must be eliminated before we can liberate the planet.
Engage!
Well.
Lowering enemy fire impact.
Hmm? What? Oh, whoa! Oh, okay. They've got ground. They've got surface to space weaponry. That's not ideal.
Target confirmed.
That's bombers.
I'll take care.
That is in fact quite unfortunate. If they hit him again, he's definitely dead. Oh my god! Stop. Come on. Come on, we need to get rid of it. As soon as possible. Come on, get rid of the bombers then.
I'll take care of it.
I'm getting the feeling that actually sending these guys first. Oh Jesus, right, he's dead. Hang on.
Moving to destination.
It's a good job we got more.
Underway. Receiving your transmission. Attacking. How may I assist?
Get rid of the hangar then. I forget the bombers for a second. Hangar's near the gun. Right now, get rid of them. Right now, get rid of the proton torpedo. Launcher, whatever. Yep. Come on. Okay, now just get rid of the place in general. Shit. Oh god, it does so much damage. One more hit and that one's gone. Hopefully we can destroy this before then. But then we've got to find the other ship. Which isn't ideal. Something on my ship just blew up. Oh, it's because it's launching. It was launching missiles at me. Okay, not anymore though. That's good. Shoot that first. What are they? They're gonna get another shot off. This guy's gonna die. That's unfortunate. Well,
weapons armed.
Yeah, there he goes. Oh no, we made it. Nice. That was lucky. Bloody hell. Jeez.
Squadron reporting.
Construction complete.
Jeez, Louise. Right, to Ryloth.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh, they've come here. Of course they have. Fine, whatever.
Standing by.
Squadron, we are detecting multiple
just
ships
leave.
Entering from
come
hyperspace.
On.
Be prepared to defend our position and repel the Imperials.
No.
Preparing for jump to light speed.
The enemy has been spotted.
Now I get the unfortunate feeling that having to muck about reloading this stream again and again has made it so that no one actually knows that I'm streaming.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh, okay. Alright. Oh, right, okay, yeah. I was coming for them, yeah.
Enemy unit sighted.
Reporting, Commander. Received. Proceeding.
Come on.
Destroying key elements of the enemy's forces is an optimal tactic.
Yeah, that's it.
Try to separate the defending units to pick them apart.
Yeah, I think what's happening is whenever I send my units full steam ahead, I'm actually separating my units and making it easier for them to kill me. So let's not do that.
Engage.
Hopefully they'll get killed on the way. Probably not though. That'd be far too lucky.
Let's do some damage.
Well,
activating energy flux. I reach. Target confirmed. I'll take care of
you. Oh, hell, Al. Ah. People are turning up. Right.
Weapons
yeah, I had to muck about with the stream again to get it to work. So I was a bit concerned that it hadn't actually told anyone that I was streaming. But I'm happy to be wrong on this occasion.
Engage.
Destroy the hangar. And there we go. Not before they got another set of bombs, unfortunately, but oh well. I noticed, Al, that you went absolutely mental with the clips yesterday.
I'll take care of
a lot. Did it for me this time, my invisible streams are the best. Yeah, yeah. Twitch is strange. Streamless is strange. It might be my internet, to be fair. Yeah, yeah. A lot of stream. A lot of clips. Of course, I was expecting some of them. That one. Maybe it's an update thing. I don't know. I'm gonna try and stop thinking about Streamlabs being shit. It's only going to give me an ulcer. I've already got one ulcer, I don't need another one. Alright, get rid of that guy. And then we should be just about done. Should be just cleaning up after that. Idiots like that. I don't understand why they don't leave. Why they don't run away.
Moving ahead.
Right down here.
Adjusting course.
There we go.
Weapons armed.
Go on, get him.
Right,
speed him up.
All power to the engine. Attacking.
There we go. And there we go. Nice one. Yeah, I put a light on so it's a bit brighter in here so you can... Because I noticed that I was looking at old streams and noticed that it seemed rather dark. You can auto-resolve it. Who cares?
Squadron reporting.
Go there.
Proceeding.
Tactical battle imminent.
Nice, although not particularly nice because they've got bloody missile launchers, which isn't fun. Dark scotch. The dark side of the scotch.
Reporting in. On the move.
Right, off we go.
We suspect that this planet's defenses could be very powerful. We're counting on you to remove all enemy forces protecting the planet to allow our ground forces to
move. There we go.
Let's do some damage.
Yeah, can we get this? Well, hang about. Just a little bit longer. Yeah. I should have gotten that one. Aw, oh, crap. No. Oh, well. Oh, well, I should have got the missile launchers. That would have been much better. I'm a dumb. I'm a big dumb idiot. Right, that's that gone. So now we don't have to worry about them spitting out any more units. Get rid of that one, we don't have to worry about them hitting us either. There we go. Oh wait, missile launchers still do damage, don't they? Yeah, get rid of those two.
I'll take care of
them. Few more. And there we go, we're basically safe. Except for those guys, but they're not going to do much. They'd get one run, and then they'd be dead. I don't think they can do too much damage in one run. See?
Weapons armed.
Hello. And that's one. And that's the other one. There we go.
Let's do some damage. Target confirmed.
There's a laser cannon battery. There comes some fighters. They're not going to do much good.
I'll take care of
them. They're literally just big old base station with some shields. And now they're dead. Good. Wonderful. I'm running around destroying all of their space stations. Alright, next. Go there.
Heading to destination.
Can you go there? Can you go there?
Tactical battle imminent.
That should be all of the space stations destroyed now. Unless they've rebuilt some, but if they have, it'll only be level 1 so far.
Assist? Received. Proceeding.
So it should be fine.
We suspect that this planet's defenses could be very powerful. We're counting on you to remove all enemy forces protecting the planet to allow our ground forces through.
I don't think this actually works on space stations, but you know. Go to the hangar.
Engage. Let's do some damage. All power to target confirmed.
Yeah,
I'll take care.
There we go.
Weapons
no, hangar. I don't like it when it's at a weird angle, so you can't select what you want to select.
Heading to destination.
Oh crap. Nope, there we go. Take the hangar. There we go. Okay. There go the shields. Come on. Ah, box. Get rid of them. Get rid of them. There we go. Destroy the hangar. No, the hangar. There we go. There we go. Get rid of that. And there we go, and the concussion missile launcher. And there we go. Right, we're safe. No more damage shall befall us. Unless they've got some bombers around, which I don't think they do, but you know, they could do. Can't discount the possibility. Hold on. There you go. Aha! There they are.
Let's do some damage.
And goodbye.
Target confirmed.
Get rid of this and then we'll be able to see where they all are. That is what be it.
Moving ahead.
Go get him. There's some fighters there that are gonna die and we've gotta kill them. Right. Right then. Let's go get him now.
Weapons armed. Full speed ahead.
Let's sit back and watch. Oh, he's zipping, he's zooming. They're not zooming. Hey! I mean, we missed it, but he's dead. Which is all that really matters. Right, that should be all of the enemy's major defences gone and out of the way then. I'll to resolve it. Who cares? Right. You come down here. Right, you come over here.
Adjusting coordinate reporting.
You come here. Tactical battle. There we go, found them. Right, that should cut them off. And then we can just put a couple of guys, squadron,
Commander.
One squadron
adjusting
on each
course.
Planet. And that'll make sure they don't do anything ever again.
Could be very
oh wait, this is the one that's got the bloody gun on it, hasn't it? Yeah, shit. Right, come here, come on, come quick. Yep, see, bollocks. Oh, you missed. Ah, dickhead. You missed me, you dickhead. You had one shot, and you blew it. You should feel ashamed. You've not got enough troops to try again. You're not going to live long enough. Ah. You dickhead. See what happens? There you go. Didn't lose shit. Okay, right, so now we just need to spread out. Right, get someone on there.
Tactical battle.
Oh, they've already built a bloody auto resolve. He ran away. That's okay.
On the move.
Wait, what? Right, find the good there.
Tactical battle.
Oh, they've gone there too.
Tactical battle.
There we go.
Imminent.
It's fine, we'll get the sword. Before they can build anything else.
Standing by. Receive.
I will make them spend more money than they have.
Destroying key elements of the enemy's forces is an optimal tactic. Try to separate the defending units to pick them apart.
Yeah, it's tiny. Look at it, it's a little dinky thing. They don't even have a proton torpedo launcher. They can't do shit. Get rid of the hangar and they've got no bombers. And then what are they going to do? Nothing.
Disrupting energy output. Let's do some damage.
Oh, you poor dear. Oh wait, they've got concussive missile launchers. Yeah, we'll need to get rid of those as well. Oh well. It's not a problem. There goes the hangar. Bang.
Target confirmed.
Missile launcher.
All power to shield.
There goes the missile launcher.
I'll take
get rid
care.
Of them. Go, go to. There we go, they go.
Weapons armed.
Are they gonna come in for an attack? Probably.
Attack.
Are they gonna do it fast enough? Yes they are. Get rid of them. And they're gone. Good.
Target confirmed.
Now to get rid of this.
I'll take care of it.
There we go. Nice. Not an issue. Right, so where's... Oh, just run away. You come here. You come here. Good. And then you'll come down to Ryloth.
Tactical battle.
We'll get rid of this one too. Before they level it up.
I read you. Heading to destination.
Go, 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 go.
We're advancing on the enemy stronghold. This presence must be eliminated before we can liberate the planet.
It's fine. It won't last very long. See?
Weapons armed. Activating energy plus.
Come on. Right, don't need to worry about them anymore. Got that one. Yeah, just fast forward through this one, I think.
Engage. Let's do some damage.
There we go. And we're done. Nice. Right, I need another X-Wing.
Constructing unit.
Squadron reporting.
Right, you come down here. And you come here. Proceeding. Make sure they're not built anything here. Nope, good.
Squadron reporting.
Come here.
Heading to destination.
Tactical battle imminent.
There we go.
Reporting in. Moving ahead. Adjusting course.
We suspect that this planet's defenses could be very powerful. We're counting on you.
I'm sure.
All enemy forces protecting the planet.
I'm sure they're incredibly powerful. And that we have no hope of winning. Stop it.
I'll take care of it.
Skip. Yeah, just let them deal with it then. They can deal with this all by themselves, I think. What are you planning on doing there, buddy? Destroying our engines to what? Keep us here? One more X-Wing.
In production. T4B ready. Recruitment cancelled.
Yes, no more T4Bs
for production.
You.
Training soldiers.
Squadron reporting.
Let's send the squadron here. Send you somewhere else. Yeah, over here, whatever. And then what I think we're going to do is, because now we've basically made it impossible for the enemy to actually attack us, because they can't build a space station whilst I've got units in their orbit. So they can't attack us anymore. So what we're going to do is we're just going to upgrade all of our space stations to max.
Building,
get all the gubbins.
Started. Building started. Building under construction.
Oh, when we can.
Constructing. Building
ready
started.
For combat.
Constructing.
Reporting.
Beginning construction.
And then once we've done that,
construction complete.
Ready for
we'll just
combat.
Start taking them over.
Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete.
Right.
Construction
there we go.
Complete. Beginning construction.
We
building
shall know everything.
Construction.
Right away, sir.
Yeah, I know rebels can raid other planets, but I don't want to raid. Raiding's crap. And also, I don't need to.
Construction
I own
complete.
All of the space.
Construction complete.
I have superior tactics.
Beginning construction.
Certainly level 4. Need more tech. I need more tech. But that's okay. We can work on it.
Building started.
I think we've got all the space upgrades.
Construction complete.
So we should never be in any danger. Good.
Right away.
That's got a bomber on it, hasn't it? Yep, good. Right, this is our attack force. Let's take Bothawui first.
Underway.
Construction complete.
Okay, stop speeding up. I mean, we could just speed up. I just wait until we've got ridiculous quantities of money, but we're going to get ridiculous quantities of money anyway, so I'm not too worried. Where's you? Come here. You need to come over here. I want to see what's on the planet.
T4B ready.
A lot of stuff is on the planet. They've got shields, heavy factory shit, they've got a barracks, they've got a light factory, they've got an officer academy. This is going to be a pain in the ass.
Invasion commencing.
Could have probably auto-resolved it, but oh well. Oh wait, we've got Bothans. They should be helping us, shouldn't they? Yes.
Do you need us, sir?
Yeah, I want you to go there. If I don't want you to go here,
right away.
Get that.
Choose your reinforcements.
On our way, sir.
What? We have to show the Empire that we are a force to be reckoned with. Land some troops and show them.
Loaded.
Okay.
T4B mobile.
Are there not any... They've not got anything at all.
Yes.
just like protecting this area. No turrets or anything. Wait, oh, Bothans can't capture bloody...
We've located the enemy.
Oh, okay. Uh-oh.
We've secured a build pad.
Will do.
Good.
Turret constructed.
Here, can do.
Go get that one too.
D4P.
Goody, goody.
Entering battle.
Did he run into... Did he drive into them and blow himself up?
We've secured...
Oh, bloody idiot.
Ready.
Alright, you guys, come in. You can be down here.
Take cover!
Construction complete.
Give me the cover. Begin the position.
In fact, no, what am I doing? Just drive here. No. Damn.
Construction complete.
They got in. Come on.
We've secured a build pad.
Well, they're not very good against ATSTs, are they? Apparently they're strong against ATSTs, but I'm not seeing it.
Ready for attack.
Wait, we secured a build pad? No, we didn't. Why did I get... Oh, that's unfortunate. Oh, yeah, we did.
Turret constructed.
That's very unfortunate. No, I'm quite happy though that he's decided he's just going to stand there. Oh. 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 What the fuck? No, no, absolutely not. That's a bit shit. Uh-oh. No, come back.
Construction complete.
I made a mistake.
For the Alliance.
Oh dear. There we go.
We've secured a build pad.
Good. Wait, what build pad? That one. Oh, not anymore, we end apparently.
Awaiting your instructions. Got it. Ready, sir.
Turret constructing.
You go take this one.
For our people! Waiting instructions.
Yeah, we really, really do need to take this back, guys. Like, immediately. If you don't mind.
Y-wing squadron reporting.
Just fucking bomb him. Go stand there, the bombers will come and take him out, and hopefully we'll be able to take it back.
Computers locked on target.
Ahead to that target!
Right, good, there we go.
I've got...
Come over here. Oh, that was very nearly, very, very nearly terrible. Wait, that one.
We've secured a build pad.
Good.
Turret constructing.
Right away, sir. Heading out.
There we go.
Capacity.
They've got a barracks, which isn't helping the situation. I've also got a heavy factory, which also isn't helping the situation. But you? In fact, you.
Construction complete.
Stop. Squatting. Come over here.
Moving out.
Construction complete.
Uh-oh. Oh well.
Almost there.
Right, come this way.
I'll follow your lead.
Let's go there.
I'll follow your lead. Yes, Commander.
Go there.
Acknowledged.
You fool.
Going there now.
Come on.
We've secured
yes.
A field pad.
That's not actually going to help, because he's just going
to
blow it up.
Moving
bubble.
To that location.
Okay, he's making it, somehow.
Roger.
Not complaining.
Roger that.
Don't know where you're going. Oh, I'm following him.
Squad advance. Form up. Right away. What would you require?
I don't want you to stand there, that's what we need to do.
We've secured a build pad.
Now come up here.
There's the enemy.
Stand there.
We've secured
take
a
that.
Build pad.
There we go. Now hold the line.
Construction complete.
For now.
Here to serve, sir.
Construction complete.
Good. Now run this way.
Attacking.
Just right, in fact, just go here. Go here. Good.
Bombing run available.
Nice.
Reinforcement point contested.
I mean, not really.
Form up. Spread out, men. Waiting orders. Waiting orders. Fire.
Okay, I guess lasers are better at these guys. Nice. Good. Now we just need to get people in there, destroy the shield generator, and then we can bomb it to shit. Well, in here. Right, in here. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. Come on.
Yes, sir. Yes,
come
on.
Get in there. All out, troops. All weapons loaded. Spreading good, out. Getting it.
T4P. Unit destroyed.
Open fire. Yeah,
crap.
Underway.
Heading out. Maximum unit capacity.
There we go.
Almost there. Give me the target.
Alright, come on, you guys. Get in here.
Attack that target. We're right behind you. What can we do?
Right. We've secured a build pad.
One of these? Not good.
Turret constructing. We've secured a build pad. Turret constructing.
Come on.